tragic murder mystery is unfolding in Sydney's west and northwest tonight after the discovery of three bodies at two separate locations. One of those killed a seven-year-old boy. His mother and father are also dead. And a fourth person is in hospital with stab wounds. Police now trying to work out if he is connected.
A mother inconsolable and in shock at a Baulkham Hills home, she's delivered the heartbreaking news from police. Her adult son, seven-year-old grandchild and the child's mother have been killed, an entire family dead, and detectives now investigating a possible triple homicide. The man's body was discovered in the Baulkham Hills townhouse around 11 this morning. An hour and a half later, the bodies of his estranged wife and child were found 4 kilometres away in North Parramatta. 7 News understands they were stabbed inside a Taekwondo school before being dumped in an alleyway.
I have a yard directly opposite where they found the bodies. We go in and out of there all day. Heard nothing, seen nothing.
Police have confirmed the owner of this martial arts academy, Kwang Kyong Yu, took himself to Westmead Hospital last night, suffering slash wounds. Detectives now investigating if he is a suspect.
By their presence, he knew that something was going on, something serious.
It's believed a knife was ditched inside a recycling business next door. The dog squad was called in, but police are still searching for the weapon. Tonight, streets remain locked down in two suburbs as police try to piece together why three people, including a child, have been killed and who is responsible. 7 News has been informed of the victims' identities but have chosen not to release their names tonight as police attempt to make contact with family overseas. But we can tell you the young boy was a student at Winston Hills Public School, the Taekwondo studio, which is usually a popular sports hub for thousands of young kids, remained shut down tonight with staff releasing a statement confirming the owner is in hospital but claiming he was injured in a car crash. Police are still waiting to interview him and it could take some time before they know exactly what happened here. Mark?
Annie Puller with the very latest from North Parramatta.